Hello and welcome to the third Ericsland match today. Ericsland P17 match today, sorry. We have David Norzai reffing again. And the team, David Norzai reffing again, we have Exiles versus Ericsland.
Ericsland won the previous match, so Exiles will be looking to beat them.
Apologise again for any aircraft noise, because we have an airport to our right, but the airport seems to be a bit quieter now, so. So Exiles have won the kick. Caught by Exiles and they passed it to absolutely nobody. Kick. We almost caught it though. Running through and could be a try, but it's not. Not a try, at least not yet. Ref has said forward by Exiles. We have a scrum here, excellent ball. Scrum won by Exiles. So there's a general rucking and mauling, and so tries to punch through. Penalty, Ericsson. They attempt to pass out. Stop it, Anton, who runs in. Ericsson loses the ruck. Or do they? Ericsson diving, so Exiles penalty. Tries to go through, he's tackled again. Ericsson running around, he's tackled. Passes out to the right, Anton runs, he's tackled, but managed to pop it out to Robin, but a bit too late. Robin has to run a bit of... Let's take the side road, but he still gets there. Hopefully. Looks like he's going to get there. And that's a try. See if he converts that. Not in. Excellent kick. So the center line. You can't see the center line on this camera, but the large line you can see in the bottom right of the screen is in fact the 10 meter line. They haven't been very good at drawing lines on one half pitch. A little grubber kick. Goes in for a ruck. The ruck is heavily contested, but Exiles wins it. And turns to General Mauling. Goes down. So starts passing out, but doesn't do so well. Oh, then Ericsson gets the ball off that somehow. The ruck. And Exiles does pick and go. Yeah. Ericsson kicks it. the advantage, to the advantage of some of their faster runners. Excel's penalty a bit further up. Apparently someone was in front of the kicker and ran for the ball, which is not allowed. Exiles tries to punch through. Dickens Inley stopped. They're yet again being stopped by brilliant Exiles, the Irishman defence, Tries to go around the side there, but Tate and he's out. There was a knock on first by Richland. So, Excel scrum. Exiles wins the ball, tries passing out. They did not have a very long back line, especially not seeing the sevens. They're continually looping around, it's a classic one. And they're over the try line. I want to try. No try. No try. Knock on by Exiles. Ericsson's scrum at the referee's mark. The Exiles player who did that knock on is kicking himself right now. Ericsson gets the ball, kicks it. Oh, that's not a good one. Oh, he's close. He's right on the try line there. And that's Exiles penalty. Trying to push over, but he's continued. They're pushed back. Exiles tries to push through there. Yet again pushed back, trying to push through on the side there, and try there. No conversion. Hey. That's half time. We'll see you back after the second half. After the half time. Sorry. And that's in. That's a conversion there by Ericsson. Back.
That's hard. Try doing it with one wrist.
Get off. Right. Back to the match. There's some kicks. Goes far at, almost caught by Dennis there. It's not. Tries to run through. It's a ruck. Yeah. scrum. Erickson Hall. And so, trying to pass out there by Eriksson, out of that scrum. Yet another classic running around the side. Exiles does not seem to play well on the wing. Right, that's not did not convert there by Bjorn. Okay, so there's some kicks. Caught by an Exiles player. He's going to try and run through, but will he do it? No. It's a ruck there. Exiles gets the ball out. It's a ruck there, but. An advantage that Exiles didn't play.
Oscar!
Penalty. Exiles passing it along the line. Trying to continue there with a bit of a knock on. So Eriksson passing out along that sideline there. Will do what they did just a second before. Will they do it? Ah, almost. Not entirely. Exiles is an injured player. Penalty, Exiles. Exiles takes a penalty, passes out. It's Eriksson got on the ball, they're trying to push forward. As usual, undone battering ram, but that doesn't work. Stops just before the line. That's full time. Eriksson probably not too happy about that, but. And yep, seeing you for the next Eriksson P17 match.